Hey, rookie. You have a passport or no?
Yeah. Why?
Turns out I have to go back to Japan to finish out one more match of my contract there. WWE thinks a Japanese opponent might try to injure me for leaving, so unfortunately, I have to face one of you guys. But whatever. At least it will be an easy win. So do you want to make the trip or no?
Seems like a waste of time to travel all that way to beat you when I can just do it here.
Only an idiot would turn down an opportunity like this. So I guess I'm not surprised.
I cut you a break on your first day, but Todd in security said you're still not following protocol. Sneaking into off-limits areas, undermining his authority, and worst of all, getting your social media followers to mess with him. Not cool. Hector has an issue with it too. Said he didn't want to let you get away with it. Or get away.
I haven't checked in with you for a bit. How are you holding up?
Don't act like you care about me. It's every man for himself here, and you know it.
Maybe. But that doesn't mean we have to be enemies. But maybe my old man was right. He always said, never trust a man who doesn't trust a man.
Wow, that's deep. He's still giving you gems like that these days?
No. We're not really on speaking terms.
I kinda wish we weren't either.
If you don't want...
So, you're saying I get to beat you twice? Deal.
Okay, break! Oh.